So I was greeted by the bunny during my 35th birthday here in Germany. Happy birthday to me, and also by the gifts from my colleagues.
Visitors are there. Woo! Ang ting spoil sa ako. Lagi, ang ngayon lagi mo anak ang sakyanan, murag inyo. Lagwa pa kaayo ay. Ah, thank you.
So yeah, as part of Manang and Padre's birthday gift for me, they are allowing me to travel to the capital city of the German state of Saxony called Dresden. It is the second most populous city after Leipzig, 12th most populous city of Germany, 4th largest by area, and the 3rd most populous city in the area of former East Germany after Berlin and Leipzig. So today we are going to see the different tourist spots, especially in the Altstadt or the Old City, where the architectural designs are so amazing. So have fun. Oh wow, tram. Mag sa Leipzig ako kita ana.
Take a slight left turn.
Oh, alad ako kay lang Red Cross. Murag Bitterfeld siguro nang.
Huh?
Ang dool nga kuan, Red Cross. Bitterfeld. Ana ba sa Brenna?
Sa Brenna.
Oh.
Nagyan ko, malabing.
Ah, di ay?
Oo. Lamay lang siya. Hamburg Sud tayo.
Ah, oo, Hamburg Sud. May pinaka-common. Moske o murag oh o katanaw iyan kuan iyan tiles nga nasa wall. Nice kay da?
Oh.
Wow, so nice.
Ala na ra kami parking. Ang Simperor parking, guys.
Arrived at public parking. Arrived.
Smile po kanti. Ah, dali si Buru. Pero bayad, Buru ni Grillo. Simperor, di ay, murat.
Ayoban ba ka na? First time, ito makamot. Dari kayo
ngayon. Lugamay rin
ilang snow.
Mm.
Ah, kani?
Oo, oh, payo pa rin sa plug.
Oo, wow! Wow.
Quanto va?
Ferry tour ta.
So we were first greeted by Theaterplatz, or the Theater Square, which is a historic square in the city. It is located in the west of the inner Old Town, and it is the place in front of the Dresden Semperoper, the former court theater. And so that building is the Semperoper, which is named after architect Gottfried Semper and opened in 1878. Dresden's resplendent opera house, one of the most respected performing arts venues. On the facade are statues like Goethe, Schiller, Shakespeare, Moliere, Euripides, and Sophocles.
Makatusok.
Basig mo na lang.
Privat? Semper 2.
So while we were making our stroll around the old city, we unknowingly went into the Zwinger, which is a palatial complex with gardens. It is one of the most important buildings of the Baroque period in Germany and one of the most famous architectural monuments of Dresden. It was built in 1709 as an orangery and garden, as well as a representative festival area. Its richly decorated pavilions and galleries, lined with balustrades, figures, and vases, testify to the splendor during the reign of Augustus II the Strong, who is the Elector of Saxony and elected King of Poland. So after that Zwinger, we went out and continued our stroll within the old city and look for a place where we could eat and find comfort. Kay kaihi, oo, nagid kami aning panahuna and sige may kasangit, no? And so anyway, just enjoy the wonderful architectural designs in Europe, which is now where you can see there are a lot of shops, new buildings, and old buildings mixed all together. I think this is the Neumarkt, but if you can see from the top view, you will be able to appreciate the new city and the old city. And so, yeah, they have a lot of murals that represent their culture. They are a fighting culture. They have that in them.
Wow, so nice.
Ah, so first Shaggy built 1905 to 1910. Diba?
So after our quick and unexpected visit to the Dresden Rathaus or the City Hall, we then continued our stroll outside and appreciated the view around the square where you can see the different European architectural designs of the new and the old mixed together in one place. So have fun! So in this park, you can see as well the Dresden River Cruise, which is a cruise along the Elbe River. And that part is actually the Bruce Terrace, which is a regal 500-meter panoramic terrace looking out on the Elbe from the left bank between the Augustusbrücke and the Carola Brücke, or the Augustus Bridge and the Carola Bridge. And so finally here, we were able to go inside the Frauenkirche, or the Church of Our Lady, which is a Lutheran church. It was destroyed during the Allied firebombing towards the end of World War II. The church was reconstructed between 1994 and 2005. Look, it's so nice, adorned with gold, painted with sky blue, baby pink. It was very beautiful. So that was it for my whole birthday trip in Dresden. Thank you to Manang and Padre, and also to Ate and all of my family, especially Noah and Sophia. I love you!